so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move.
Idea in theory, no? Why don't you save yourself the trouble?
Looks like this is the place.
My question is,
get ready to breach.
The others are there.
Griggs, 678.
Who is your commanding officer?
It's gonna get real busy around here, so... if I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
Go, go, go! All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
Damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team One. We got Briggs, and we're coming out of Building Two. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it. Seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Enemy contact south of us.
Man down.
У меня пушка! Перезаряжаю! У нас сражен человек!
All clear.
Хорошо, давайте двигаемся!
Push
those
RPGs
in the
rooftop! Bravo 65, truck back. Heading your way. Six, sniper team two, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Oh, we got a problem here.
Down to our next strike. We have a missile. I repeat, we have a missile.
Six, our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Roger, Russians on now, Captain.